Hi folks. Right, what I'm going to show you now is how to program the Hornby digital point accessory decoder, which as you can see here I've connected up to my programming track. Because it has a CDU, that's a discharge unit, which gives it a bit more power to throw the points over. Still got a wireless one in by, that's the only one. What it says is it's worth putting a bit of charge in it, so I just connected it to the track for a few minutes, and now I've connected it to the programming track. So to program it, what we do is we press menu, rotate either one of these two wheels till it says accessory, and press either one to confirm. It shows direct, which is one of several different programming methods that the Hornby uses. We press again to confirm and it shows address. You now rotate the wheel so that it shows CV, that's control variable, and you press again confirm. So now we're going to write the address to the decoder, so we press again to confirm. So it now says screen should display CV 0001 W to write. So what we do now is that we type in 5 1 3 and press 1 to confirm. What that does is it apparently it's some kind of method that it programs the decoder in like a block of 4, because you control 4 accessories or 4 points or whatever from there. Now, as I already have one installed in the layout over there, and I can map the address number 1, we're going to give this address number 2. So the screen should now display CV0513, and we're now going to write to it. So rotate the wheel, and we're going to give it group number 2, and we'll press this, and I think the red light should now flash. And that should be now programmed.